guys, we're going to go see Okora. Texas, guys, and I almost didn't see her, but I finally see her. Oh, she's down there, guys. I don't know if I can see her. We're gonna go find and get her. Hi, Keaton. Oh, that's my bestie, huh? Who called my name? Oh, I would run, guys, but I'm gonna skirt the ones behind me. And I'm looking at her breath already. Oh my god, it's been so long. Ah. I haven't seen her since, I didn't even see her when she went, before she went to
in
Texas.
In August.
You said, nah, you said it was going,
you're going to be there at 30, like, it's not my fault, man. Blame my sister, bro. She took the longest. It was not my fault. It was my sister. I'm not putting in the vlog. I don't want that activity in my vlog, but anyways, it's Ferris, guys, and Mason.
What's up,
y'all? I never thought this day would come. I don't know whose purse this is, but I'm going to just...
set it up right here.
How about here?
You want to take pics
out? Yes, let's take pictures.
Okay, because I have pics, take a whole bunch, but I want you to take some because you know my angle. You know my
angle. I'm your social media manager.
Oh, yeah, she picks the song, she picks the
captions.
We pick the captions together. Because I have a whole,
I'm going to go here. Oh!
These are my munchie snacks. You got perfume. You got perfume.
In my bag.
Okay. I just gotta make sure I spray myself before somebody pick me up.
Guys. I gotta take my pictures next. My hair look a little busty, but... Jesus. Guys, look at Evan over there at practice. We're outside, guys. Evan!
I think it's because one of my teachers pointed it out.
Guys, it's raining, and I tried to take pictures, but it didn't work, so we're gonna have to go to the bleachers. There we go. Oh my gosh, yes, Mason, actually
boring.
Come take my pictures under the bleachers, please.
You send your pictures under the bleachers because it's raining.
It's actually, I was going to say all the names, but I realized what the group chat name was. It was like 50 million dude names. So I was going to be like, I was going to say that group chat, but we got a bunch of, it's the biology class, GC.
Oh my God. There are so many names in that, literally, so I couldn't even say.
Yeah, so we're gonna call it bio class. Guys, that's the end of the lovely time with Okora.
Oh yeah,
I'm never gonna see her again unless I go to Texas or she decides to come back.
I'm gonna see Okora again this summer because I'm going to Texas for like 2 weeks.
But that's the little mini vlog, guys. Bye. Hi guys. Today I'm going prom dress shopping and navy ball shopping, and I'm about to get in the shower, which is why y'all hear water and this Hello Kitty's on me. But yeah, that's the little video. I'm gonna come back when I'm out the shower and I'm a little bit ready. Guys, ignore the Princess Leia buns. It's just so I can see what I look like in dresses with formal hairstyle or whatever. But I'm finally ready. We're about to go to the dress place. We're gonna start the little process. Ignore the background. Like, it's just, yeah, but I'll see y'all there. Hi vlog. Wait, let me do the intro first. Ooh, this camera kind of got like a little beauty mode on it. But we're in Burlington, dress hunting for Navy Ball. Zuri, say hi to the vlog now.
Hi vlog.
I'm gonna come back when we see something interesting. Why don't you say hi to the vlog? Guys, we just left the little place, the little dress shop. We tried on dresses, one, and it was cute, but it wasn't my vision. And the dress that I think in there is really nice. I don't think it's the one. I think it's the two.
I think the one that you had on was nice. I think the one that I picked was really nice. But I want to know who's going to pay $1,000 for a...
My vision was only $600.
Yeah, only. Girl, bye.
And the dress in there was $900. And I didn't even like it for real. It was nice, don't get me wrong, but...
You're crazy.
It wasn't my vision.
That dress with the ruffles at the bottom was nice. You're out of your mind.
It gives...
It gives everything.
It gives Cinderella. It gives...
It gives smoking hot. Look at these. Look at this leg.
Oh, the no, I like that one. I was talking about the big poofy one.
The big poofy one was gorgeous.
Yeah, I most definitely like the one with the ruffles in my leg, huh?
Well, unfortunately, you have a body type where you can wear any kind of dress. Darn you.
Unfortunately.
In any kind of color.
I don't know, guys. Red is the fishy.
Guys, we're at the Lazy Dog. We just finished our food. It was too good. Well, we tried to finish it. I devoured most of the wings. So I didn't finish my actual pad thai. I'm about to go outside now. I'm just looking at the Macy's. Anyway, gonna go back to Macy's and look for some dress things. I probably should have ate before that because now my stomach gonna be cooking up. It is what it is.
I can't wait, guys. Like, it's. Oh, I already know what I'm thinking. Like, y'all just... Hi, guys. We're back at the house. Ooh, the sun is hitting. I realized I never came back for an update. But, we're at the house real quick. Doing a little busy or whatever. Then we're gonna go back to Macy's. We never actually went in the store yet. But we're gonna go to Macy's. And then it's called someplace my aunt knows. Lauren Taylor. Somebody Taylor. Yeah, hopefully we find more, y'all. I'm such a girly girl. Like, I love that they went prom. Like, I'm not too happy about this baby ball, not even gonna lie, but it's last year, so I'm gonna actually go. Even though I didn't go last year, I didn't even wanna go last year, but go this year. Hopefully Mason give me the money, cause they're supposed to be going with me, so I'm not bored, but yeah, y'all. I'm gonna hopefully see y'all again when I'm actually in Macy's this one. Hi, guys, we found a dress.
Yeah, whatever.
Everyone hates me. But it's okay. We went through like a billion dresses, but I got a good one.
One. Only for the navy ball.
Okay, that's one out of two. One no. down. One more to go. No. And technically, we already have the other one.
No. Where is it?
The lady's going to order it.
Who's going? That dress is $1,000.
But we can always book an appointment at Signature. We're only going to... The appointment is 45
that
minutes
That one is $600. Y'all better wish her well.
She's very cute.
GoFundMe.
And then we almost got locked inside the mall.
No, we did get locked inside the mall.
Yeah, we were like one of the last people leaving. This whole garage is basically empty, but it was worth it, guys.
No, it was not worth it, guys. It literally was not worth it. No.
Dress.
No, I need my maps. Say okay. Goodbye to your friends.
Bye, vlog. Hi, guys. We're at the gas station. I'm going to put gas in the car real quick, so... Okay. Oh, there we go. Now I'm dropping the car. Thank you for shopping with us today. Okay. It's pumping, guys. I thought he was trying to play with me. Thought I was tripping. Let me lock the door. Don't throw me off. Does she have the keys? Guys, she has the keys. There's no freaking way. She can't have the keys. No. Guys, this is just great. So I turned the car off and my mommy has the keys. So
I have to wait for her to walk over from Harris Tia. That's just amazing. That's really great. Don't really know what else to say about that, but let me stop. But yeah, guys, and I also stopped by to see Kimora. And then somehow I ended up seeing Derek. I didn't even think he was gonna be working today. But hey, man, and she wouldn't come outside. And it looked like I was a bum trying to break into TJ Maxx because the doors wouldn't open. And I was waiting on her to come outside. But she was just standing there. They were having to have a meeting. I really didn't care, but she didn't come out of time and I had to go. So yeah, now the parking lot looked empty. At least from what I could see, it looked a little bit empty. I don't know where they are. I have no idea, no clue. I didn't know TJ Maxx closes at 8:30. Well, probably 8 o'clock because it was 8:30 when I got there. They was ready to go. I gave them at least 9, 9:10, 9:30, 8. But yeah, guys, this is just a beautiful afternoon, a beautiful evening, a beautiful night. Waiting while I get keys. I hope my mama didn't get kidnapped. Oh my gosh, she's in the back of somebody's white van. I gotta stop doing that. I be thinking of the most negative things. I think the worst of the worst. When like things don't happen according to the time they're supposed to happen. Like when they're not in a timely manner, I be thinking, oh my god, they probably fell off a bridge. It was probably that car accident on the bridge and they got knocked into the ocean. The car probably blew up on the highway after hitting a tractor trailer. She probably got kidnapped. She's in the back of a white van on the way to somebody's basement to be hooked on drugs and needles and sex traffic. I just be thinking the worst of the worst. And know my mama, she probably in there finishing getting the groceries. She's gonna carry the groceries all the way to the car. Yo, I hear somebody loud. What kind of sound like my mama? Oh no, it was a whole nother lady. Y'all, it's 9:30. I call my mama at 8:57. What is going on? Like, should I be concerned, guys? I could have walked over there and got the keys and came back myself for all this. Like, please. I'm finna walk over here. Just leave the car right here at the gas station. And I gotta pee. Like, it's not fun.
Yo! I don't know if I got the keys. Came back.
Why my mama tried to break the little cart? My mama tried to break the whole Harris Teeter cart to the place. Talk about everything she did. Here she is. Here she is. Oh my god. Hi vlog, we got Wendy's Eats, just a monster sandwich, and there's fries and nuggets in the bag. And I got a Frosty. On today's episode of Am I Big or Is the Food Just Good? These fresh Wendy fries, y'all.
Am I big or is it just my back? She eating all the food, it ain't me. I ain't getting
none of it. And you have some nuggets and you have a whole chocolate Frosty.
Ain't that good.
You got a whole chocolate Frosty. Don't let it melt. Look, this is empty. So she'll not go to sleep tonight.
Oh, so we got it, right?
Don't be munching down in every single video. Can I say? What can I say? Daddy. I'm gonna see how they get back to the house. Hi guys, we're back for another assembly. And look guys, there's a little character man. Wait for the vlog.
kind of little character man.
I forgot the name. He know what he is.
Ooh, look at you.
Oh, Issa, Jess, why are you scared? Look at Jess. No, wait, look. She's scared. You be scared. Why are you running?
Don't spit the pole. We always spit the pole.
Yes, it's not scary. Her face be killing me. What? It's okay. Oh. Oh
my God. It's my okay. Purse, bro.
Here we go, guys. We're vlogging. We're back. Oh, here they go again. So, like,
if you guys, you can hear.
I'm watching the movie.
Yeah.
I'm just scrolling and chatting, guys. We're voting right now. I go to Fern. The J Man and the rest too.
He was preaching.
Mm-hmm. And I'm a pimp and I'm wearing this. I knew I wasn't tripping. I knew
the,
I wasn't
way,
tripping.
Does it be like you're in and out?
Right. I knew I wasn't tripping. Yeah, guys. Very bored, very hungry.
I don't think that's.
Oh, guys.
Everybody's so interesting.
It's going to be an interesting spring break.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Oh.
I'll be quiet.
Wowzers.
Anyway, spring break. Gotta have fun. I don't know what I'm going to do yet, but just vibe.
I'm going to be at your house. With your roast food. Oh, she knows she won't be there. I don't know why she acts like she don't want me there.
Y'all be eating them all. Yo, for the first time, okay, my fridge yesterday, it was basically empty. I was shocked. My mom made chicken fried rice today.
I'll be there today. Today.
I don't even know why I told you that.
I don't know why either. Like, yeah. Like, what?
It was good, though. I had it during driver's school. Turn into it.
Oh, her mom be cooking up in that kitchen, guys. Her mom kept those down. She good. That mac and cheese?
If you request her to make some, she'll make it for spring break. If you want her to make something specific.
I'll eat anything your mom makes.
Oh. Okay.
It doesn't even matter.
I won't, but at least you will.
You be eating shreds of cheese.
It was one time, y'all. Let it go.
A little hot dog bite.
Hot dog rolls, get it right. Don't play.
Guys, they're finna perform for the dance team.
I'ma
tell them if the dance team is bad.
That time was good, but the first one was terrible.
Is it giving major results tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
Who's gonna eat this up, y'all?
They better eat, because I will let them know from now. It's really, it can't be too cooked everywhere. This is the most ghetto school ever.
Wait a minute.
What?
They got music?
Oh, I love you from MJ. Hold on, y'all.
Uh-oh.
I love you from MJ.
wait, hold on. Today we have pizza.
Let's try
1 through 10. He's not pizza. He's cool legs.
Let's rate it. Let's rate it 1 through 10.
We had a W field trip today, guys. That man was preaching. Even though we stayed there entirely too long.
All because of a certain someone who I'm still convinced.
Object to everything, bro. What? Just agree and move on.
And it was dumb. It was like quickly.
Here's a very good PSA. If a guy tries to touch you in fifth grade, he's probably gay in high school. This is what I stand by. He is gay. We have English with him. I mean, not English, history.
That's what that random dude is who be saying the most random stuff on the side of the class. Because I be hearing some outlandish stuff from the side of the classroom. I don't be knowing where it's coming from. Come on, guys.
Okay, now I'm about to go grab Derek's first pizza, and then I'm about to get...
Probably no pizza.
I already told him I was getting food, so...
Papa's getting samosas.
We're chomping now.
Good? No, good?
What was hard, girl?
What? Oh, see, what had happened was...
Please, 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 please.